Okay, come on. Make it a chill show, guys. I'm loving all the drawing going on right now. Ooh, hello. Why, hello, all the drawing. All I need to do is burn one card. All I need to do is burn one card. And now might be my time. Jade Serpent. Seven. Eight. Drop this. Jade Serpent. Give him two of these, because he loves them. And let's burn some cards, shall we? Oh, just wait. It was extraordinary. That's not the one. That's the one! Chill on that one. That's a good one to have. That's garbage. We're burning our next card. Excuse me. Just in case he has to hit that. Okay, we're burning our neck. No, we're not. Well, we are, because unless he takes that out first, then he saves me from the burning. What a nice combo breaker, though, that is, eh? Like, this has been a good game just by adding one card. Mm-hmm. Uh-oh. Uh-huh. 8 damage. 8 damage. Don't like to be this low. Okay, my steeds can take out these, and then I can just go face with that, and I can hopefully drop it was the good news is I didn't burn a card. The file. There we go. Archie's gotta come out soon. Of course that guy's gone. And then these three. These two live. Wow. Okay. Why is he pinging that? And not face? I don't understand, but I like it. I don't think he knows how it works. We might lose a couple steeds in the next few turns if these two are alive. Ooh. Yeah, we will. We'll trade them for these. I'm all out of cauldrons, but I can get two of these guys. Okay, so that guy's gone, but you know what? I get two rags are better than one. Come on, I could get lethal or I'd take that out. Okay, lethal or take that out. Lethal or ice block. Now, he might get lethal with rag RNG lethal. So we lost a steed in that fight, but we gained a rag. Mm-hmm. We're gonna be rich. Oh, James, did you buy one of those early in the day? Oh boy, I had him down to pretty low. I don't know why he's wasting all his stuff on those, but I like it. Well, I guess it's less targets. Yeah, it's less targets. Okay, Drakari. Oh my goodness, Drakari? With end of turn these two? Wow.
Let us see the voodoo. I do.
There we go, four times. One. Two, nice. Lethal down. And took out that. Wow. That was a sweet game. That was a sweet game, and the steeds really made it happen. I'd like to see rank 10, but then we're going to climb from there. I'm kind of liking wild. I really am. It's like an old school revisit, but at the same time... Oh, nice. I wish I had a circle on me. There we go. Okay. Give me that heal spell. That 15 heal spell. Could you imagine right now? In fact, I'm going to leave those out in case I get it. Zap for the win. And as much as I want to put out Azil, I don't want to, really. That looks okay for later. Actually, let's put her out now. There we go. That reduces an AoE for now, so that's nice. It's not large, so. He doesn't like the 0/4s. He's got to get a Dragonfire potion going on. He'll have a 3/3, and then he can pop my 3/8, and then we're laughing. He's laughing. Okay. I get a spell. Oh, that's a really good one, actually, right now. Actually, I got no totems. Never mind, not that one, this one. This one's really good.
A good defense is a great turtle.
Unity, precision, perfection.
I like the end of turn guy, but let's just go with this for now and see what I can do. Let's convert some health over right now.
Go away!
You rang. Okay. Let's convert some health and then start healing.
What? You think you can trick me? I'm almost out of time.
Okay. What do we got going on here? I'm liking that. I'm liking the fact these two are kind of protected. But I mean, there is Psychic Scream he could do, but then he's giving me some draw possibility. Psychic Scream is kind of scary. When did that happen? And Michael as well. I don't know. I want to think of a way to say thank you here. Like, I want something unique, but should we just go for the old BAM? I think so. Thank you both. Want to see something fun? I like heals. I love heals. Okay, so we go with this. Okay, and then we go with this. And then we try to help him burn. I wish I could do one damage to this. Well, no, it doesn't matter if I do damage to that. Is there anything else I can do damage to myself? Three. No, that's five. I can't do anything. So let's just go with this. And hope I heal as much here. And then, you rang? Okay, what are we burning? I wasn't paying attention there. Oh, Cholinova? Oh, really? Why?
Hand is too
Ouch! Ouch! What did I burn? I burned a whole bunch of stuff. A whole bunch of dragons, some novas. Oh, that's exactly what I wanted to happen today.
You have been.
It is 12 separate heals. Yeah, Andrew, but I was hoping that it wouldn't heal face too much. There we go.
Right away.
Don't worry, I'm going to go face next turn. For 12. Most likely, unless there's a taunt up. If he draws, we're definitely going face. Excellent. There we go. Oh, it was a Chosho. I remember it well.
Right away.
Don't forget to draw. Drop a giant. That'd be huge. Wow, that's huge.
Right away.
There we go. He's down to one, so the good news is he can't draw.
Jade Serpent.
There we go. Put out a power play, Cho. Because he wants to get rid of that 12-14, but if he has to use the spell, I'd like that spell. But if he has to take out the Cho, he's not taking out the 12-14. It could be Argus. Hellfire. Cool. I'll take one of those. Perfect. That was a good game. Yeah, that was sweet. Well, guys, if you enjoyed that, make sure you hit the follow button. So you can, these were all highlights from my Facebook Gaming page. So if you want to see more, make sure you follow Facebook Gaming/WoWHops. See you there, guys.